Good morning to all my dear children. Do you wash your hands nicely? Yes, very good.
So today we will do
draw the beads for the given numbers in the abacus. So children, as you can see, there are two rods. One rod is for tens and one rod is for ones. So our first question is 1, 3, 13. 1 tens and 3 ones. Now we have to draw beads. 1 ten. That means we have to draw 1 bead
in the tens rod.
And 3 ones. That means we have to draw 3 beads
in the ones rod.
One tens and 3 ones. And our next question is 1, 0, 10. 1 tens and 0 ones. Now we have to draw beads. 1 tens. That means we have to draw 1 bead in the tens rod. And 0 ones. 0 means no number. So we don't have to draw beads. And our next question is 2, 4, 24. 2 tens and 4 ones. Now again we have to draw beads. 2 tens. That means we have to draw 2 beads in the tens rod. And 4 ones. Now we have to draw 4 beads in the ones rod. Tens and 4 ones. In the same way, you have to do this question. And next question is 7. Children, as you can see, our tens column is empty. There is no number. So we don't have to draw beads. And 7 ones. Now we have to draw 7 beads in ones rod. Seven ones. And our next question is 4, 1, 41. So children, in the same way, you have to do this question. Okay children, that's all for today. Keep practicing and happy learning. Good day.